Okay, so in today's class, we'll be discussing about AP and GP. Okay, if an expression is, I'm looking at the first question that is a bit tricky. It says that AP, the first term is 40 and the sum of the first 10 terms is 265. You have to find the sum of the first 20 terms. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to find the sum of the first 20 terms. Okay, first term is 40. Okay, sorry, I'm saying first, this is 10th. This is 10 term. The 10 term is 40 and the sum of first 10 terms is 265. Find the first 20 terms, sum of the first 20 terms. So what you have to do, you have to, 10 term can be written as A10 is equals to A plus N minus 1, that is 9 DT. Okay, the 10 term is what, 40. A, we are not aware with A, this is 90, this is the first equation right here. Okay, now looking at the second equation, the sum of the first 10 terms is 265. So sum, the formula for sum is what? N over 2, 2A plus N minus 1 into D. Now what is N over 2? N is 10. So 10 over 2 is equals to 265. So N over 2 is what? N is what? 10. 10 over 2 is equals to 5. So I am taking this 5 over here downwards. So this becomes 265 divided by 5, that is coming 53. So this becomes 53. This becomes 2a plus 9b. Right, equating the 2. Now this becomes 2a plus nb. So we can equate it to directly. We can either use either of the methods. We can use elimination or we can use substitution. Both will work. Okay, so we are getting a final value. A is coming. A is coming 13, that is the first term, and B is coming 3. Okay, have you written this down? Okay, so A is coming 13, B is coming 3. Now the question was asking the sum of the first 20 terms, right? So for the first 20 terms, what we have to do? N over 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d into, right? This is the formula. Okay. 20, where n is equal to 20. So this becomes 10. 2a is what? 30 plus n minus 90 into d, 3. Okay, so the sum of the first 20 terms is coming 830. So the sum of the first 20 terms is 830. Now looking at a difficult question, right? That is related to geometric. Have you written this down? Okay. That is related to geometric progression. And that is often tested in the exams. Okay, so the question is, in a geometric progression, GP, first term is 100, second term is 120. Okay, so they are asking what is the k term that is less than 5000. Okay, in a GP, first term is 100, second term 120. What is the k term that is less than 5000? Okay, so just try it first. I will be just continuing it from here. Just take 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, so how we will be solving this? First of all, the first term is 100, right? Second term is this. So R, if it's a geometric progression, you will be finding R. R is 120 divided by 100. That is coming 1.2. So this is the R. Okay, now what you have to find? We have to find the K term that is less than 5,000, right? So the series is ARN minus 1. AN is equal to ARN minus 1. So what you have to do? That is, it is less than 5,000. So this is A is what? A is 100. R is what? R is 1.2. N minus 2. Right? This is the last term. AN, any term? That is less than 5,000. Okay, now we will be applying the log. So, N minus 1 log this 100 and this is cancelled. Log 1.2 less than 50. I will be taking log over here. Log at this end as well, log 50. So log 1.2, if I am putting it on the calculator, so I am getting a log value of 0.07918, and log 50 is coming 1.698. So the final value that we are getting is K is less than 22.46. So it means that K is equal to 22. That is the largest value that K term is less than 5,000. Okay. I hope that you have understood this question. This is very important for the exams. This is the end of this session.